Don't tell me you were getting cold feet up there.
No, no. I was just spacing out. Deja vu kind of thing.
Yep. Still not sober.
Kyle, that's your type?
Shut up. You're a douche.
They teach you that word in your fancy school?
I don't know. You have my notes. Now give it.
The douche abides.
So helpful. To make amends, you should go find my voice recorder. Please?
Uh-huh.
It should be somewhere in the cabin.
Found it.
Don't even think about listening to it.
Of course not.
Day one. This is crazy. I've been reading about Benoit and reports of zombies, if you can believe it, on the Rogue Wave forums, but I never thought I'd actually be in the middle of the story. Cliff's dad is gonna be pissed we took his boat. But I think Cliff is kind of banking on that. And if we get the story, all's forgiven. At least I hope so, because it would suck if his dad sunk my career before it started. Thank you, kind sir.
Come game time, I want you to use that thing tenaciously, profusely, and, just talk to everyone.
Don't worry, I'm a ninja with this thing.
The ninja, the skipper, and the douche. Sailing the high seas for revenge and respect.
Shut up.
Just calling it like I see it.
I'm heading inside to record some notes. Too much background noise here.
What?
It's been days since our last radio contact. There are sharks encircling us at every turn, and...
No. Turns out if there was ever a quarantine in these waters, there's no sign of it now. Actually, we haven't seen any maritime traffic.
But at any second, things could go horribly wrong.
When they do go wrong, you'll go down with the ship.
No, actually, chivalry is dead. When you're out hunting zombies, it's every man for himself.
Time to film some B-roll. Come on. I promise I won't spend an hour perfecting the lighting. Again.
We're really doing this. So awesome. Now let me.
I'm the camera guy. You stick with your voice recorder.
Guys! I'm seeing land!
Keep on douching in the free world.
You love it.
That's it? I thought we'd attract some attention by now. Why is no one screaming at us to turn back?
That's because we're not going to Benoit.
It looks just like Benoit. Perfect for B-roll. I'll scout some locations.
I never knew it before now, but I've always wanted to come here. Too late to switch to journalism?
What would the art world do without you?
Right now, I don't really care.
So many bodies.
What?
Thought I heard Linda say something.
She's over there.
Geofarm.
And here it is. Proof that Geofarm has a presence on Narapella.
Gotta hand it to you, Cliff. You nailed it. How did you know Geofarm would be here?
Stick with me, kid. You'll learn a few things.
Someone wrote, help. Think they evacuated this container from Benoit?
Maybe whatever happened there happened here.
Fingers crossed. Look at this place. Take some pictures, Cliff. Come on.
Wow, Geofarm. Way to keep your secret island under wraps. Wow, Geofarm. Way to keep your secret island under wraps. Looks abandoned. Good old Vertigo. Old man Kalo's favorite.
So, Pacific Rim, right?
Right.
What the hell?
The boat! Guys! The boat!
Get over here now! The boat! Hurry!
The boat's sinking!
Cliff!
It's faster to swim!
Are you crazy?
Hello? Devin? Oh, my head. How the hell? Beach. Beach sounds like a good idea.
Oh.
fuck?
These are actual in-the-flesh zombies. The infection is real. This is the proof. Pile of bodies. Why? Who?
There's no cure. There can't be a cure. If you need evidence...